five cops at John's Creek today, he's like, play tomorrow. He's giving me a good schedule.
Play ball?
I graduated last year from Adairsville.
From where?
Adairsville.
Adairsville.
These are 16s, ain't they?
No, they're 14s.
14s.
These are 14. This tournament's starting with 13, 14, 15. Yeah.
Oh, I thought they were 6.
Yes, sir. What happened?
Sir.
I thought you were 6 seconds.
Well, this is our first time 14s, but I've been doing this whole week. This past week.
Yeah, this is just now starting another tournament. We overlap tournaments.
Okay.
16s and 18s. 16, 17s and 18s are still playing.
Like the
finals are today.
Yeah, like one.
That's where I was on last week.
Were you down there when that freaking team from Miami and he did playing down there? I came up here and played. Everybody's getting pissed off because they were making noises.
Really? It's making noise.
Yeah, but they had 10,000 people in these bushes over here, like, hitting it the whole game. They were asking us if we could make them leave. Well, we can't do nothing about that.
I'm pretty sure you can. Anybody bitches or no, I can do something like that. Probably not. Especially the Miami guys, they were probably speaking in Spanish a whole lot.
Yeah, they had really,
to be honest with you, they had fun to listen to a little bit. As long as they're not too crazy.
Did you drop that?
The East Cop Bonos team, they got translated.
Most of the teams, I'm a scout with the Rangers. And like when I go down to Florida, you see so many of those Puerto Rican, Spanish speaking Venezuelans. They all have legal guardians, which means they're an advisor that eventually they would be their agent. But they're, I'm his legal guardian. Pretty wild. To be honest with you, to a certain extent, I like a little bit of that.
I do. That's what we're talking about. It's intense.
They get it.
Cool.
This is
just... There you go. That away. Good job, man. Pick him up.
They didn't make it to the finals, did they?
No. Actually, South Florida Elite won that one down in Florida. The teams in the final, the 18s, are
Astros and East Cal Astros.
Yeah, then they'll probably win. The two teams and the two other teams played for the finals played after I left last night. It started probably at 10:30 last night. So I had another final. We were running behind last night.
Right here. About to get crack on.
I know. That would be fun for you guys. Does it go underwater pretty quicker or not?
Hey, do your job right here.
The other day we were under like a 30-minute rain delay. We're trying to let the water see what it do, see if it sucks in.
Which day? Thursday or Friday?
Friday.
It was bad.
Thursday we had funnel plows working up over at Lake Point, and we had delayed for a long time. Even sent them home and then started back, and I started my 9:30 game and left them in there. I got done with that game at 2:04 or something like that. They'll play them at Lake Point. They'll play.
Yeah.
Here.
Well, they play.
Got $1 million drains just underneath all that turf. It's pretty cool actually. It's a nice place y'all to go. You've been there.
I live by it.
Okay. It's nice. It's a little too Disney World, a little bit. The people run around sweeping every time you turn around. You look at the floor wrong.
It is going to be Disney World after they get done building everything down there.
It is. It actually is. It's funny we mentioned Disney World.
Chuck it! Chuck it!
Wow.
Good chuck! That's it! All
right, Noah.
The seven areas of Disney World, you know, Epcot and all that shit. Once they get through with Lake Point, it's actually bigger than all seven of those properties. It's
huge.
I live locally, but one of the 25 hotels is going to be for nothing but scouts. I can go home, but it's actually... I've heard rules that all scouts and players have to stay in hotels.
Now, do you
I've heard that. I may have to stay in a hotel. That'd be stupid, though. But, like, the team... I've heard teams, like, even local teams, have to still stay in hotels.
Really?
Almost like a dorm thing, like Cooperstown does or something.
Yeah. Weird.
weird stuff. That's short of there. Yeah, this is interesting. My last game last night was a 17-year-old quarterfinal game with the East Cobb Braves and Dean Marini. And the starting pitcher went the whole game for the East Cobb Braves. And he was right around 70 or 71 on this fastball in a 17-year-old game in the last game. He was very effective, actually. And now I'm looking at 14-year-old kids throwing 70 and 71 right now. It's kind of weird. I see everything. I've seen 15-year-olds throwing 93.
That's on
a push Siri somehow.
Was that Dean Marini team good? Because I know their 15-year-old players up here a while back in the tournament. Next song.
They were okay. They played good defense. It's really hard to say that any team's that great after you see the home plate model and another team and the Astros play. It's just. It's a whole different level right there.
Astros are overrated.
Some of them are, yes. The 18-year-old team is not this year. They're probably underrated this year, honestly. But the 16-year-old team is definitely overrated this year. They got a little bit, they're lacking. What is that shit?
Shorter.
Shorter. You play there?
I play there, yes.
Good. Good deal. Did y'all aerate that, or is that?
Well, they're aerating all the fields.
I'm looking at that, you know, my first impression, because I'm from Texas, like Southeast Texas, with a lot of crawfish.
Yeah.
That was my first impression, was those are crawfish holes. It's like they do crawfish in rice fields, and it's flooded, and then when it drains, that's what you do to those little mud mounds, that's where the crawfish are. And that's what it looked like for us. I was like, these are the crawfish.
It was just like
that. Huh?
It looks just like that.
It does. It looks just like that, man. They're like little mud mounds that the crawfish build. You go down in there and pull them up.
Now, you still live in Texas?
We're from Texas, and I've got a son that goes to high school, Creekview, in Cherokee County. The second that I have one that just graduated. I got another one that graduates next year. The second he graduates, I'll have a U-Haul at graduation going back to Texas. So, hopefully I have an area scout job in Houston by that time. Right?
So you're a scout for the Texas Rangers?
Yeah, here. And it's just a coincidence that I'm with the Rangers and I'm with the Texas. Huh? That's what's that next year. Next year. Golly. Okay, maybe I was just hoping it was this year. On deck. Okay. Part back, Mr. Blue. Oh, these are going to come all in the blue.
Can they wear spikes down there?
Yeah, they can, but not until the end. I've seen a lot of pitchers that change out of their spikes throwing turf on the mound because the mounds are not real dirt either.
Yeah.
They've changed their mind on that one.
Oh,
I don't know about that. They're pitching off carpet and the spikes are bad.
Eventually, I thought they got the change out.
Good job right here.
That means.
I'm an approach right here. Let's go.
Okay, now he's going to get into play back.
Okay, lead off to the walk and then...
It's Ray. Is it that
one? I'm on you. Approach right here. One spot. Let's go.
That's all I made.
You guys aren't going down the Lake Point to that area, are you?
No, we work here. Monday through Sunday.
No, I just mean just out of curiosity after we're done with these three games. She's got to leave. Got to work on the car. Nice fit. All right, home with the Lake Point.
Let's go. Here we go.
I said, you know, don't worry about it. You just go ahead and leave it. Do what you have to do. You know, your life is more important than that.
Maybe what, Jen? Here we go. Cover!
You need to quit your job. I don't want to hear it. Hey, I noticed one thing was a big difference. It's hard to tell the difference in a fastball, a wild pitch on a 14-year-old catcher. You don't know whether you really should have had that or not. The old fake third grade was going to be on the most global nationals and now be a ball.
Yeah.
And he's got Marlins blade here. And the ace leg. Those two catchers were. Eric's. They were good. How many games y'all got here today?
Go, Hunter.
Problem with our order. Coming back first base. First game of the morning, they're batting out of order.
Is he batting out of order?
No, yeah, they did. Just that.
Oh, you got one in on me. It must be 8 o'clock. It's 9 or 10. I'll have some contacts.
Is that 20?
Thank you.
You need that?
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Two purple mic and arms.
Breakfast, man. What is it anymore? You need a pen? Got them. I'm not scouting any of these guys. They're 14. Can't really be looking at them yet. I'm a scoreboard today. Huh? If I find another monkey night, you want it? It's not that hard. You're holding your mouth about softened up. That came out wrong. I haven't quite made it that way, man.
Okay, that whole thing was fun.
Hips and hands, though. Let's go.
Keep them guessing.
Oh, yeah. then their 80-mile-an-hour fastball looks like it's 86.
Did you ever meet Josh Hamilton when he played at Texas?
No, not with Texas. I had a picture of him with a buddy I coached in college from the other day. That was just the other day.
There you go, that away, that away. Let's go, let's go. We're on Banks. We're on Banks.
Woo! Why'd you hit, babe?
It's a kid that I coached in college. He plays for the Angels now. He went for a show that run up the DL. I would have done the same thing.
Exactly.
That's Quentin Davis. Coached in college.
No,
he's in Double A now. He was spring training 3 weeks ago. I would have done the same thing at that age. Josh Hamilton's the man. Yeah, have you read his book? Seriously, I'm not much of a reader, honestly. His book, you can read it in one day if you sit down there and read it. Man, it's great. It is a great book. To know how far this dude, he was bummed. He was like, crap.
Well, dude, now the best story out is Evan Gattis. Have you seen that one?
Evan Gattis?
Yes, that's the best story out.
I haven't read it yet, but I'm
no,
sure.
It's not the, but it's on that. It's on the sports side.
Oh, that little story? Yeah, yeah, I saw like that. Yeah, he's from Texas.
Yeah. He hit rock bottom, Sammy.
Pretty bad. Yeah.
And he's like, hey, I'm just gonna play Major League Baseball.
Yeah. Hey, I think I'll deliver pizzas for a while. I'll be a janitor. Yeah, I'll give him a shot. What the hell? Maybe I can play a little minor league ball. Hey. I thought, honestly, this year, the little sophomore campaign, maybe people figure him out a little bit. He's still banging it, man. I'm very happy for him.
Go, Palmer, don't leave Matthew. Let's go.
He's still strong. I know we're paying Pablo too much money. And
dude, has he? He started a game in a while.
He started yesterday.
Did he really? Did he make two errors? I'm fine with it.
He made two errors and struck out twice.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Yes, that was.
We owe him $13 million this year and $13 next year. That's
I think, but
everybody's gonna take it.
Yeah, but I think the trade deadline this year is gonna be gone.
Yeah, I think so too. But who's gonna want it? You want it?
Somebody's gonna want it. Cause you know he'll get somewhere else and he'll get bombs.
Shit. Yeah, some people come to Atlanta as a black hole. It's just it's that way with any team.
He did good in Miami or Florida.
Hell, we got Prince Fielder. I don't want to talk about that one. We owe him a little bit of money and find out surgery.
That'll work, Adele! Adelaide Palmer!
Good job, Palmer!
Adelaide Palmer!
Hi, Palmer!
Way to come through, Palmer.
Good hit, Noah.
Good hit,
Noah. Say what?
Now sit
back.
I think my friends like this much. Lake Point. People's two-run scoring on a single. Good Lake Point. It's like, I've seen a ton of triples right now at Lake Point because in the outfield it does a little effect. People aren't used to it not slowing it down on turf. Because even though the turf is slow, it's still rolling all the way to the walls. And they're getting the gap. And it's 390 in dead center and 330 down the lines. I've seen a ton of triples.
You said like, the ball was coming slow?
The infield is very slow right now. It's brand new turf. It's so fuzzy. And you've got the rubber pellets that slow down too. And so they're supposed to put like a silicone sand on it, but they can only do it a little at a time to speed it up. It's the only way you can speed that stuff up.
I played on Turf Field.
Yeah.
Detroit, Sydney.
That was home plate? Yeah. We used to send everybody down there last year when it was raining.
All right.
Single. I can't give him the idea on that either.
Primary job is scouting Rangers.
It's legit.
You don't make a ton of money doing this, but I do this. I still do this because, like, right, I spent an entire week at Lake Point watching the new crop of guys coming through. Because, you know, obviously, the draft just happened. I get to start over every year. So you make a little bit of money with PG. I make money because I'm on the clock with the Rangers. Believe it or not, the Rangers are paying me right now to be here watching 14 minutes. They don't know the difference, man. They think I'm scouting players, you know? All they do is tell them they're 16. You know what I mean? Yeah, I know. It's funny. The Texas Rangers are paying me to watch this game. Honestly, y'all's age? Yeah, y'all need to hook up with PG. Seriously, you can be a scout. That would be the scout job. Still trying to play?
Yeah.
Don't give up yet. If it's still in you right now, don't give up on it. Living in Daresville?
Yeah.
He has a farm there.
Yeah.
I was wondering if maybe
right.
Just kind of mimicking.
It's probably about 2 miles, a mile and a half away from the hospital.
Yeah.
See, that farm is huge.
I know he's got daughters. Somehow they went to Milton High School. How'd that work out?
Who? His daughter?
His daughters went to Milton.
Well, I know both his grandsons. I played ball with Dakota Mason. They played ball.
Doesn't one of them play for SEB? Because I saw it on the news this morning that he was there last night. I knew he was there last night. I didn't know he was there watching his grandson play. And the kid they were showing on the camera looked like he was an SUV wearing that exact same uniform. Like he was an SUV.
Well, I know he had two grandsons that both played at Daresville. They just graduated about 4 years ago.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I mean, he might have been a grandson.
One of them was there last night that he was watching.
Probably.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
You might want that mask on.
See that catcher from East Cobb Marlins?
Yeah.
He's pretty stud. I ain't gonna lie.
Well, I think Seth Beer is probably the best catcher.
Who?
Seth Beer. He's out of Lambert High School. Plays for the Rebels. 6'3". 6'3", 220, and he's a rising junior. Yeah, he's a big one.
Is that a good catcher? Whatever. They're in our region.
What's up?
Right after the second
game,
or the last
game. Right after the last game, okay.
No.
This is where you are. Everybody around here. And by North Carolina.
He said he went on, but he can't play
around. He's supposed to play. Right. Ringle.
Yeah.
Where's
the
he said he was going by
how's going to be done
I'm getting Noah!
Oh,
three.
You're good.
Way to go, Noah.
Everybody, Noah.
One more out, let's go.
Noah, you win last time.
Got him now, sir. Thank you very much.
Is it 8? Are we playing 8 after 4?
Thank you, sir.
No move.
We're going to have a little bit of time in between games, man. Yeah.
The concession stand is any good.
Cheese sticks on what's that?
There'll be a day that'll come and you'll go, I can't eat a cheese stick.
Yeah, I eat cheese sticks.
Makes me gain weight, makes me gassy. I get irritable bowel. I can't eat cheese sticks. There'll be that day that'll come eventually.
I don't know, hot dogs are good.
Dips and pans.
I think hot dogs are good at any.
Hot dogs are all part of it. Bobby cheeseburgers, hot dogs, best. You know what's called cheeseburger? Cheeseburger Bob's get the best hot dogs because they have those.
Cheeseburger
Bob's. Oh, I guess they're not up this way. There's three of them that I think I've off the top of my head. There's Town Lake, there's Canton, and then there's Barrett Parkway. You know where Mountasia is?
Yeah.
Just down the street. It's that plaza in between the Mountasia and the QT. You know where that plaza is right there in Buffalo Wild Wing?
Oh, okay.
There's a cheeseburger Bobby's right there. And they do those Hebrew National all beef hot dogs and just like you can tell the difference and how they're there. They're not made with parts or things. Yeah. What?
I like this.
The cheeseburgers are bad since
calling cheeseburger Bobby. I like that. It's gonna get it there.
And it's like an almond and fries. Can you imagine being that age and going being? This is if they don't score one at least, they take nothing. Huh? Yeah, 8-0. Imagine being their age in a place with unlimited fries. You have to believe that I've got it. It's unlimited fries. No, we need more.
Where is it unlimited at?
Huh?
What did you say about unlimited fries?
At Cheeseburger Bobby's, they have unlimited fries. And I was like, I couldn't imagine being y'all's age where y'all can still eat and just not.
A combo meal.
Dude, and the fries are good too. They're like fresh cut fries. They're good. All kinds of different seasoning. Pretty cool. No, it's not bad. Here we go, Coop. We're all two right here. We're almost going to have... We can have either... Thank you, sir. Coach, what's the last name? I don't have a... What's the... Gobble? Gotcha. Yeah, I got 18. I'll get it to you.
Yeah.
Hey, of course, yeah.
Put that in.
spots. Play fourth pump.
I think that all the
How fast did this kid throw last inning?
He's a kid.
95, 94?
No, he topped it. He must have thrown yesterday because he topped it only 89 today.
Is that all? That was a changeup.
Topped the 70.
I did? Okay, cool.
So I thought.
Thanks.
I'm guessing we won't put one in there.
Oh, that's the guy that came in last inning. Same guy that came in last inning.
Here we go, man. Here we go, yeah. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you. Where you get on to?
Go, dude. Hey, drop the elbows, man.
They can actually tag them if they're looking out of the box.
but until they start walking up the dugout, then they're considered indifferent to the out. Normally you'll see that when somebody's too fucking not aware of their surroundings. Stick right there, wouldn't it? They're usually the ones that fall.
Yeah.
the runner time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. backyard.
Coach, who goes to short? Who's going to short? Thanks, sir.
Yeah, I feel